They are ready. They are off for the Sangam Plate. Cantabria gets a flyer to lead this field, now being parked on the outside by Day the Dawn. So the speedy Day the Dawn shows out in the early stages by about 2-2.25 in front of Cantabria. Wonder Story, Perfect Legacy, New Beginning making headway on the outside. Behind them is Oceana. Eldorado trying to make his run on the outside as they go past the 900 meter marker. Ascendancy, they're being followed by Trevelyan. Point comes to next. Lucky Pineapple is still ridden way off the pace, now second last of the stage, running last under the three behind his Imitation Game. They are approaching the 600 meter marker and Day the Dawn by about 2.25-3 in front of Cantabria. Wonder Story is trailing about 3 deep off the fence. Even more wider is New Beginning, Eldorado. They have been followed by Oceana as they straighten up for the final run. And Perfect Legacy is the one which is hugging the rails. Ascendancy comes next, Trevelyan. But inside the final 300 meters, and it's the Cantabria has gone into the lead and opened up a gap about 2.25 in front. The one which is warming up on the inside railing is Wonder Story. Then comes New Beginning, for the back is Oceana, Eldorado, but Cantabria is clear of this field, almost 3-3.25-4 in front, now clear of this field to win the Sangam Plate from Wonder Story and New Beginning fighting for the minor placings. New Beginning has got the second ahead of Wonder Story. They have been followed by Perfect Legacy. Then comes